Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Good morning, Highland. Welcome to Hawk TV. Today is Wednesday, May 12th, and I'm Crew.
And I'm Lily, and here's what's going on at Highland today. Today is Limerick Day. A limerick is a humorous verse or poem. It's 5 lines long. Its name comes from the city of Limerick, Ireland. The first 2 lines rhyme with the 5th line. The 3rd and 4th lines rhyme. Seniors and students not returning to HHS next year, you must return your Chromebook and charger to the Commons after your last final exam. Everyone else, please keep your Chromebook to use next school year. The Spirit Store is having a huge sale. Come in and check out our clearance. Clothing pricing will be going up next year, so come in now to get your Highland gear. The Spirit Store will be closed May 13th and May 14th. Last day for snacks, drinks, and other items will be Monday, May 24th. Today is Wednesday, and you know what that means. It's another Would You Rather Wednesday. No need to call in. Just talk amongst yourselves. Check this out. But I wanna stay with you until we're grown old.
With some breakfast in bed, I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When we looked over.
Attention all freshmen, Link Crew will be holding their annual Lemonade and Learn study session to help you prepare for semester finals on Friday, May 21st. Come to the cafeteria after school from 2:30 to 4:30 and get help on those review packets in math, science, and history. Bring your mask. We're here to help you end this year successfully. Yearbook would like to thank all of our students and staff for a great year. Online sales for yearbooks are now closed. If we have any overrun copies or extras or returns, they will be available for purchase for $90 in the bookstore for seniors on May 19th and for all students on May 20th. Distribution of ordered yearbooks for seniors only will be on Monday, May 17th from 4th hour to 2:30 p.m. in Hawk Hall. Distribution of ordered yearbooks for all students will be on Tuesday, May 18th from 4th hour lunch to 2:30 in Hawk Hall. Bring your ID to pick up your book. And now the sports with Dominic.
Yesterday, our boys volleyball team beat Desert Vista in the quarterfinals of the state tournament. Next up, senior Dale O'Connor on Thursday at 6:30 in the semifinals. Come out and support your volleyball team in their quest for a state championship. Thanks to all our students and athletes. Now back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Dominic. And that's it for announcements today, Highland. Make it a great day.
Bye, Hawks.